Straight over. Straight.
Should be able to go straight.
What?
Straight over it.
up through the middle. Yeah. Not gonna tip. You're not. It's the angle of the ground. It's just the angle of the ground. They're in your room. That was just the angle of the ground, that's all.
It felt like that wheel was coming all right off the ground.
Just sit like this. It is. No, he ran away. Thank you. It's solid bottom, it's no mud.
What?
It's a solid bottom, no mud.
Oh, okay, he just went on a big trip like that.
Yeah, stay a little bit wide of where he just went.
I don't know where he went.
Just take your time.
Huh?
Just take your time. Yep. Turn your wheels my way. Closer to the trees.
What?
Go closer to the trees on the right. There you go. Come back. Go to the left. Straighten your wheels now, keep them straight. Keep your wheels straight now.
I can't do nothing. I can't make it over. I'm tired. I'm not strong enough.
Not much. Don't hesitate at the top like that. That's when you get stuck and you can't get off. You gotta get your front end over and get on the downside. It's easier to pull you back out of it if we have to.
I don't want to do that.
You have to.
Where is the pedal falling at?
Because we pushed the water out of it. Which is excellent. I thought I'd have to do more. All right, go. That's all right. Get down there. Go down there. Don't stop.
No, I'm gonna pull myself right there.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will.
Stay a little.
It's gonna be like this, but I'm gonna.
Stay to that side a little bit more. Keep going!
What?
Keep going!
I'm not strong enough to hold it.
Use the throttle. The bike will go.
No.